Fancy seeing you here.
What are you doing here? We're outside the temple walls. This corner, right up here to your...
3 o'clock.
It's your 3 o'clock. They would stand on top of this wall and they would blow the shofar. That's those...
Those horn, the rams are...
Cue the ram horn footage from the gift shop. That's a shofar. I need to get you one of those. They're 50 shekels, Darren. Shofar this thing. Give different signals throughout the day to signify when it was time to come in from the fields as they were working for the Sabbath. The minute that the Sabbath started, they couldn't be working.
Couldn't anymore. Do anything.
They had to be like done.
Shut down. You rest, you spend time with family. It's not about business, it's not about making money, it's not about any of that. It's about taking that time to reset.
In the Old Testament, there were how many laws?
613. I was pretty close. I said 600.
Yeah.
That was my first guess, but your eyes said I was way off.
613 laws in the Old Testament, they believe. Ironically, in a pomegranate, how many seeds are in a pomegranate?
613 seeds. What are the odds?
What are the odds? This is incredible. And they're still doing some excavation around here, obviously, because they just never stop. They just never stop excavating. These are the steps to the Temple Mount. They're called David's Steps, the Steps of David. They're called so many different things, but we'll show you. These steps are the ones that lead into the temple. And these are the steps that every Jew would come up through as they went on their pilgrimage. The steps aren't just normal steps. There is one short step followed by a long one, and then a short one by a long one. And the reason why they did that is they didn't want you just to walk up like any ordinary stair. They wanted you to pause and understand that it was a different time, a different moment. And they would pause and they would sing a song at each one of the steps called the Song of Ascension up into the temple. And this is the temple, is right up here behind me. And these are the steps that David came up. These are the steps that Jesus and the disciples came up. But this is also the exact same spot where on the day of Pentecost, when the Holy Spirit came and filled that crowd, Peter stood up and preached, and the Bible says that 3,000 men were saved. 3,000 men, so there's way more people that were saved. But this is the spot where the local church, the Christian church, started on that day. And this place was full of people. They were from all over the place because every Jew was coming in and out of these stairs into the temple. And so there were a lot of people that were around. And they heard this preaching for the first time, and they just went right over here to this water and they got baptized. This is a huge moment.
Well, bye now.
See ya, Tyler. Tyler, what a good kid he is, huh?
What you probably don't know is Darren was in the Israeli marching band.